Yo, get off.
Oh! Oh! Turn my phone purple.
Just a prop, man.
See? Use your words. Words. They're right there. Did you see that? We should take, go down, take the sewers up into the
house. What sewer?
The sewer is out in all grassland. Go.
Freddy Rosshole. Hey, boy! Up!
That way.
And you trying to sell my man bad mangoes?
This mangoes was just picked, man.
Now you know that got the blight on it. I've been picking mangoes since I was a youth, and you know that's gonna kill my man.
Go. Fresh it!
Hey. I can't believe you think I sell like that!
It was your idea.
Yeah, I know that was my idea, okay? My bad.
You have a phone?
I forgot I had it. It was in my back pocket. That's my bad.
Oh my god, dude. Can we go anywhere without you stealing something?
Nice work, rude boy.
I steal shit. That's my job.
What's he saying? What's he saying?
No, it's doing like the little bubble thing.
Just that massive sinkhole.
Oh. Home sweet home.
Our parents won't let us be together, but...
We can't get married in this town. But I'd love her so much, and if you would just let us get to the next town, we're gonna find a priest who'll marry us, and we just want to start a life together. Sir, what's your name?
It's Jimmy.
It's gonna be our first child's name, Jimmy. Because of what you've done today.
I'm gonna think some dude in flip-flops is a part of a robbery, okay?
What? Turn off your location.
So...
Okay,
hold on. Whoa, hey! Turn off the Samsung, too!
What plan?
If I tell you right now when the plan is half-baked, you're gonna get all negative.
Look, I would settle for a quarter-baked type of plan, JJ.
Don't come on, now.
Dare make that noise to me.
Get the map out, I have no idea where I'm going.
This one, man. Just ripped it out.
Jesus Christ.
What are you doing? Don't do that.
Don't do that.
JJ?
Hi, officer.
Why'd you touch me?
Oh, don't wave the cops. Rule number one of driving you all. 5 minutes. We've been in the car for 5 minutes.
Getting his dude, goblin mode, all right? We gotta lose, okay?
Goblin mode?
Yes, that's what we gotta do. Hang on. I got this.
JJ. Dude, I swear to God, if we get through this, I'm gonna kill you.
Well, you probably won't have to because Barracuda Mike is gonna kill us first.
Please let me do this. Mama. You on board with this?
Gotta strike while the iron's hot, Mr. Get
off my car.
Hijack the bus.
This bus? It only goes 10 miles an hour?
I'm just spitballing here, okay?
Did you just make that up? Sounds like bullshit. As I was saying, consistent opposition. Now, fortunately, it's very treatable with medication.
I'm not taking medication.
See that? That right there? Your reaction? You just confirmed my diagnosis. Now, we can
your
help
professional
you with
diagnosis.
This.
Well, no.
Can I help you, son?
You know what? I'm getting a little emotional right now, so I think I should go. Before I leave, could you just let her know? Just that, Marley didn't make it.
Who's Marley?
Marley's her best friend. Siamese mix. And, yeah, it was really sudden. Melanin was coming at 40 miles per hour. So, he's in a better place now. But...
When? Well, we got the news just after you arrived. We thought you should know.
Oh, come here.
Okay.
Hey, Kiara. Hey, come back. I'm not gonna hurt you. I just wanna talk to you.
No thanks.
Kiara, just take a second.
Stranger danger.
You, and I'm sorry, but you have to try.
It's a wilderness cuckoo's nest.
Hurry.
Just give me an hour. Hurry.
No, bro. That door opens, bro. Feather the throttle, you know? You got 59 minutes, JJ.
Okay. You missed.
Yo! Key!
Yo, top!
About a boat. Like, if we got a boat, maybe we could get down there because the HMS.
Yeah, you know about the HMS.
Boats. So, what you're saying is, we don't got any money, and we also don't have a boat that can make it to South America.
Right.
Let's go kill something.
You don't have to say it like that.
Yeah, well, that's exactly what we're gonna do.
It sounds so barbaric.
Well, that's the circle of life, Keith. Unless you want to eat coconuts forever.
After the past month, I think I'm good on coconuts.